Michael Kadire at the plate. And Michael with a swinging bunt, and that is going to be a base hit, make it 22 games in a row for Kadire. An infield hit to lead off the fourth inning. And it is now the second longest hitting streak in Rockies history. He is one away from Dante Bichette's 23-gamer.
And reaching base 41 consecutive games. You're going to have hits during the course of a game in a streak where you have a swinging bunt.